to Disney's Storybook Theater. I'm Lauren.
我係 Dicky。 在座今日有幾多位朋友係 Duffy 與好友嘅粉絲呢？ 其實我哋都係啊！今日我哋好興奮為大家隆重呈獻 Stella 露夢想起舞吧！呢個係一個關於希望、毅力、決心以及為夢想而綻放力量嘅故事。
That's right, Dicky. It is an inspiring story about hope, hard work, dedication, and the power of dreams.
Did someone say dreams? I happen to know a thing or two about dreams. However, I like to express myself in song.
There was a girl, she was a lot like you. She believed in dreams. Stella-loo, Stella-loo, Stella-loo.
Come on, sing with me.
Stella-loo, Stella-loo, Stella-loo.
One more time.
Stella-loo, Stella-loo. And she worked hard to make her dreams come true. Stella-loo, Stella-loo, Stella-loo.
Come on, sing with me.
Stella-loo, Stella-loo, Stella-loo.
One more time.
Stella-loo, Stella-loo, Stella-loo. Stella-loo.
Great job, everyone.
但係 Stella 嘅夢想好大，太大啦！我諗用一首歌係冇辦法描述得到。
That's right, Dicky. Stella Lou's dreams are big, so big, in fact, that I don't think one song can describe them.
I'm always up for another song. Let's go!
Now's the time to try. Soon we'll see you fly.
It may be tough, it may take time to work and give your all. Sometimes you reach, sometimes you even fall.
But when times are tough, your friends are there.
Are you ready to meet some very special friends? Yeah. Here they are! He's a good pal to Mickey. He's friendly and fluffy. Minnie made him with love. His name is Duffy!
All the joy in his heart.
His name is Gelatoni.
He loves making art.
If a mystery pops up, it's the first one to call. Lena Bell is her name. She solves them all.
She's the star of the show. And she dreams of the day that her name isn't right. Stella-loo on Broadway.
And there they are, Duffy, Lena Bell, Gelatoni, and Stella-loo!
You have shown yourself what you can.
And
with friends like yours, you're coming through. Oh, oh, oh.
Just believe you, just believe, just believe in your dreams.
You see, you see, God, you will see.
Just believe you, just believe
you,
believe in your dreams. Stella Lou's biggest dream is to perform in a Broadway show.
不过要达成梦想，首先佢每日都要非常努力练习，全程投入。 頭就繼續練習，終於參與六選，爭取角色。
Stella Lou practiced her pirouettes over and over to get them just right. Oh, but pirouettes aren't always that easy.
佢哋幫唔幫到 Stella Lou 呢？
Oh, no, she's okay. She can do this. Stella Lou is determined to shine like the star she knows she is.
Stella Lou 決意自己終有一日能夠發光發亮。
Later that night, Stella Lou gazed up at the stars that dotted the night sky and thought about her journey.
傍晚 Stella Lou 望向點綴夜空嘅星星，開始思考佢邁向夢想嘅路途。
What would lie ahead? Then she saw it.
一粒願望流星。
Stella Lou closed her eyes and made a wish.
Stella Lou 瞓着咗，心入边拥抱住佢远大嘅愿望，跟住佢开始发梦。
And while we don't know for sure, this might be what her dreams look like.
Thank you.
Gelatoni wanted to paint a surprise for her to inspire her.
Gelatoni 想畫一幅畫俾 Stella Lu， 為佢帶嚟驚喜同埋創意力。
It was beautiful. They all loved it.
但係 Stella Lu 嘅夢將佢帶咗去另一個好遠好遠嘅地方，一個深入佢想象之中嘅地方。
But Stella Lu's dreams were taking her someplace else, somewhere far, far away, deep within her imagination.
Her
hard work certainly paid off. The young dancer began to be noticed, achieving notoriety, success, fame, and eventually traveling all over the world. waiting for a wish to come true. Oh no, Stella Lou loved to dance, and her dream involved hard work, perseverance, and the support of her good friends in making her dream a reality.
Stella Lou 凭着努力坚毅的精神和好朋友的支持，你应该能够实现她的梦想。
But work hard she did, and finally the day came for Stella Lou to take the stage in her first ever ballet recital.
Thank you.
对鞋踏出第一步，以你嘅梦想成真嘅故事，大家要继续追梦啊！然后努力付出，终有一日你都可以为你嘅梦想起舞。
And that's the story of how one girl took the first step in making her dream come true. Keep right on dreaming, everyone, and working hard, and someday yours will too. In the meantime,
there was a girl.She was a lot like you. She believed in dreams. Stella blue.
Come on, sing with me.
Stella blue.
One more time.
Stella blue. And now we invite you all to take some photos of our amazing company of performers and our stars, Duffy, Lena Bell, Della Tony, and of course...